We got to respect his culture, respect for culture. Respect for culture.